can you tell us your Italian family name?
Fiorenzis.
And do you know what American generation you are?
I'm the third generation.
Third generation. And does anyone in your family currently speak Italian?
Well, there are some of the aunts and uncles and cousins, but not in my family.
Okay. And what's your fondest memory of growing up in an Italian family?
All the get-togethers in our childhood days, back when our grandparents were still alive. They died when I was really young, but we used to go to their home after church on Sundays and spend the day there, and they'd have a big family spread of great Italian food. Get together on that. And then after they died, the dad and his three brothers get together with one of their loves.
Sounds good. All right. Well, thank you for answering the question.
You are so welcome.